Hello, Hagerman community. This is a brief announcement about Ignite the Valley. We are in search of an awakening for our community. We believe that this is a community full of hope and dreams, a paradise valley that is in need of the gospel of Jesus Christ. We invite you to come and join us at the Hagerman City Park this Saturday, August 23rd at 3:30 to 9 p.m. Come and see what God can do in your life. Come and hear what God wants to share with you into your heart, into your family. We believe Hagerman is a place of hope, but the only hope we can find is in the foundation of Jesus, in the foundation of His Word. So if you have friends, come on, bring your chair and join us. Join us as we will be gathering together to celebrate Jesus and proclaim the gospel of Jesus Christ. We will have music, food, dinner will be served for free. Being a historical place, which is also going to be a historical event, a moment where you can experience friendship, family, fellowship. It's going to be at Hagerman City Park. Let's bring God to every area of our life, every area of our society. And we're looking forward to see you this coming Saturday, August 26th at 3:30 p.m. We will begin. You will hear the music and we'll see the stage. And everything will be with the intention to welcome you to our fellowships and welcome you into the body of Christ. We are looking forward. And remember, Hagerman City Park, free admission, Saturday, the 26th, 3:30 to 9 p.m. We're going to have a movie called Jesus Revolution. We will have devotionals by different pastors of the Valley Baptist Church, Calvary Chapel, Spring Calvary from Gooding, and Hagerman Christian Center, and Buell Calvary Assembly of God. Join us. It's going to be at Hagerman City Park, and you are going to have a great time. You need prayer? Come and seek us. We will be there to serve you. Thank you so much.